Now, the chairman of the Independent National Electoral Commission, INEC, Professor Mahmood Yakubu, on Thursday received his first jab of the AstraZeneca COVID-19 vaccine, joining hundreds of Nigerians who have been vaccinated against the virus. Now, photos of the vaccination were shared by the electoral body on its official Twitter handle.
Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.